cook them too. I have to go over here. I want in here though. That's what I want. I guess Richard left. Oh, I missed the duck. Do it again. This will help me get around some mountains. Oops. Come on. There we go. Better check for corks. Pearl. When I see a squirrel, I'm just like, yeah, whatever. But then I remember you have to collect every creature you see. Frogs, I understand, like... nothing. Oh, can I swim up mid-waterfall? Huh. You have to be at the base. I guess that makes sense. That was cool, though. I haven't found a cork in a while. Oh, it's another story time. The fact that they say Rudo, though, just makes me think this is in timeline B. He became a sage. There are not enough Koroks around here. Done with that. There's something to pick up right there. Take a picture of it? Ooh, radish. I also need to try cooking with radishes. They're pretty good. The man-made waterfall? We're almost there. You capture that squirrel. Maybe there's a cork up here. Wait, it's not raining anymore. Take as much meat as I can for later. Oh, cinematic? Oh, one of those. What? Holy crap! I was gonna save. I didn't think it was gonna spot me instantly. Got arrows. He shot him in the air, didn't he? Yeah. Holy crap. Not going in the water. See me? Oh, I already have one. I'll keep the old one. That's much better. No! Ah, oh, crap. I thought it was, which one do you want to delete? Holy crap! Gonna restart there. Oh, did it have a leg spike? Still, okay, it's still going on my end. Where'd it go? Oh. I just want a good picture. I thought I had one, but now I have to get a better one. Yeah. Crap. Wrong button. Can you evade and take a picture? Wait, if I'm loading, then I already have the picture. Right? Monsters. Oh, but it has to be in the camera, you said, right? Perfect. Keep old picture. Oh. Yeah, now I'm actually gonna fight because that's a good picture. I have a lot of food now. Self. Oh, geez. Is that? Save, because we're set up now. Thank you. Ugh. There we go. There we go. Actually, I have terrible weaponry on, or armor. Put that on for more offense. Okay, so the stat goes down even if it's less. Oh my god. Okay. I didn't know how the fire worked. I've a lot of weapons here. What? Stop. He's about to ram. Anything. Yeah, this is. Okay, too late, too early. Collapse on me or anything, right? Yeah. Do I get a sword? Before I pick those up, I'll take some pictures. Good thing we did all that cooking, Jake. Jeez, he's got a lot of crap. Now we gotta make room for all this good stuff. Dude, why does this one say 36? I sorted it by weakest. Or maybe it's because it's the damage times 3. Okay. Guild. Why is Oh, Derp, do you know why some of these have little, like, yellow lip to it? I'm assuming it's metal or because it's better. Let's see. Okay, it's because it's better. Okay. So if I equip. But these are still blinking. Like, better in what regard? Wait a minute, it's a one-hander? Okay. We'll drop that, it's weak. Wait, no. Pick that up. Okay, better durability. Okay. So then I will use. Man, I'm feeling hungry. Real life, not in the game. This. Not jumping yet. That'd be something around here. Oh, the little gauge, I guess, is used last. That makes sense. Why am I using my new sword? I don't want to use that. I'll use the dinky sword for now. Cricket. How that came. Nothing else around. I thought there would be more. What's that? How many have I gotten? Up to 38. That's need more though. Oh yeah, Derp, you play this game. I feel every item that shimmers is like we all know an item that shimmers is an item. I wish it would shimmer based on what kind. Like blue equals food. Weapon is red. And like new item is white all the time. When you find a whole bunch on the ground, you're just like, should I go over there? Like they could have just made it a bit more worth my time, kinda. Fork leaf. That's it? That tree took forever to cut. Yeah, I'm jumping. equip the better swimming outfit. How come I can't climb that? Okay, there we go. Zach, phone's ringing. Someone on the phone. Whoops. Now we need to get over to Prince again. Okay, so I think that's where I'm going. Oh, we're at the dam. At the dam? Gotta be something. Okay, so that was where the fork in the road went. Actually, let's go take care of that photo first. Maybe she'll give me more arrows. Oh no! My backup stamina gauge. Used a bit. Do you play with the pro HUD or the normal one, Derp? Pro just looks nicer. Oh, my traveler sword. Yeah, something like that would make the system a bit more. There are more parts. Mm. thing, they probably fit me. I knew there'd be Zora equipment. Test them. Oh, fish. Now, is it the dash that's faster, or just swimming in general? My assumption is both? Yeah, definitely both. Hey, why don't you go up? There we go. Probably one more. Pro looks so much better than the normal hut, just because there's less distraction. I've already read that. Not even just a perk derp, more like a not a rock, paper, scissors, but just the bonus way is a good way to think it, I guess. There's definitely one more quest. I want the last piece of this set. Can't they just wear rubber and never get shocked again? Not even a triangle, maybe a star. But not necessarily like this always wins against that. I just mean like if you fight a Boka with a spear, there should be a way to like, you got the evasion system, sure, but there's like a way to like work around it. Like I've tried a spear on a horse and that's amazing. That's not racism. I told them how to fight off the spark arrows. Wear rubber gloves. I'm on the outer rim. Anything on the roof? Can you take a picture? No, I don't want to take.
Ha ha!
Oh, the Zoras. Oh, about them saying you're Highland and you can do it. What is that? Oh, it's just a water fountain? Lighting made it look different. Oh, a chest. Ooh. That's true. There's gotta be rubber somewhere. I'm trying to think if there's anything that would be rubber. Come on, there's gotta be one more quest to get me the last piece of this set. There's probably a headpiece. Yeah, that guy wants to give me gold. Okay, maybe I get that later. I need to get back up to... Oh, I keep forgetting. No, don't. There we go. If I get the spear, maybe the guy will give me something. I also need to do some more cooking there, Jake. Another episode of Cooking with Drew. Is that a bed? Just take a nap. Put the hearts back. Don't have key swing, just find a mouse in your like your garage or something. It's the same thing. Hey, a chest. Pretty good shield. Why is there just a random bed, though? Can I get more Zora armor? Thank you. Sure. Can I swim that fast? Zach,
something.
Okay, now you'll see how long it takes off of pressing the home button. It doesn't go straight back to the game, it takes a bit of time. I was surprised by the first time. There. Oh geez, I'm controlling him.
Break that up.
Ow! Oh. Okay. Okay.
Here you go.
I need the right kind of arrows here. I do not want that bow. I do not want to shoot 3 arrows at a time. Why are they tracking? I missed. Wait, why did it put me back on this, the other side now?
Go.
I didn't think of doing it at the same time. Is that it? I'm still surprised they have the elephant. I just thought elephant being power would be Gorons.
Well, Link, here we are. Looks like this is where the real work starts.
Guidance stone there contains the information that you will need.
Like, you're just a machine. Yeah, I'll get lost. I let me get a picture. There'd be more. Corrupt water? Oh. Okay, we're fine. Look like corrupt water. How big is this thing? Yeah. Got my favorite kind of sword. Right there. that it? Witch stone. Yes. Okay. I just, yeah, I thought so. We'll activate the whole thing. Oh, it's a map. How big is this thing? What? Current position, terminal. Oh, look at the map more.
Good. You've obtained the map of the Divine Beast. You will see several glowing points on your map which represent the terminals that control Ruta. Take Ruta back by activating all of the terminals. Be careful.
Oh, controls the oh. Never thought of using the scanner when I'm in dungeons. Or probably a smart idea. Jump off right now. What the? Just pumps out more. Oh, no, not close enough. Oh, jeez. When I go on. Best. fast. Getting a lot of those today. Oh, that's the main terminal. Something a bit more complicated.
There are four terminals remaining. Don't give up.
I get the headpiece as a reward of something.
Just in the water.
Oh, I didn't even see that eyeball. Chest in there. To stop the water? Huh. want to get this chest. I just need weight now. I gotta stop the water or something. Oh, wait a minute. Husk. Can't even beat that. Maybe it's sucking up water somehow. Oh, we're going backwards now. Oh, it stopped. Okay, so I'm on the right track. Going backwards now? Oh wait, this is good. There we go.
There are three terminals remaining. You can do it.
Yeah, then I gotta take a... I need to freeze the top one over there.